You've done well, 47. We now have information on the Syndicate leader's current whereabouts. I've provided you with new intel. Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to Hokkaido. Good work, 47. We finally tracked down the Syndicate leader's whereabouts. However, we do not know the exact identity of the target, so you'll have to do some recon. As to why they are here, well, we know this. They are participating in a handover. We also know that they have no hair. They are wearing glasses. They are wearing earrings and wearing a hat. As to habits and vices, your target has a tendency to enjoy food of any kind, and they smoke. I hope this will help. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
Sorry about that.
Hey, you are a sharp-dressed dude.
No.
Keeping it safe.
God, I'm so dead.
What?
Command, either we got a poltergeist or someone's throwing things at me. Shit.
Hey, you need anything? I got some cool stuff.
Thank you.
Just come back if you need more.
Sorry, not even bodyguards. You need to find another way.
Say what?
Stress right out of me. You got any tricks like that?
Well, I do yoga. It's good for the body and the soul. It's actually quite an addiction of mine. Gotta say, I'm annoyed to have missed today's lesson.
Director got you working overtime as well?
Actually, no. The instructor here at Gamma managed to injure himself doing some highly advanced pose. Now he walks funny. He won't give any lessons. Met him in the washing room.
Maybe you can tell me, is it true the boss was connected?
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance.
Strange.
A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman.
There's a safe nearby. You should be able to hack the code by examining nearby clues using your camera.
Please proceed to the hospital. Entrance.
You know, this is not bad, is it? I like it here. This is the finest hospital I've ever been to. Though I've only really used it as a spot.
Why are you waiting?
Huh? Welcome.
Yeah, the gig's all right. Food's decent. Most of the people here are just lazy rich people. It's not like Mogadishu, that's for sure. Hey, you'll never guess who I'm out here with. That former Cicada pilot, Nails. Remember him from Shanghai? That's the one. He's still dealing, too. I shit you not. I think he's making a decent bonus on supplying the VIPs here with under-the-counter.
meeting, sir.
Sorry, but sir, you are not authorized to be here.
Move along.
Hell?
Yep, way ahead of you guys.
Thanks, man. Where am I going?
So, you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about the medical trial?
Oh, so it is true. The guy's had a mood-altering neurochip implanted in his brain. So how does it work?
Does it work?
Long time no see.
Sorry. Huh? Oh.
Hey, what? Doing? Where are your pants? Oh, man, are you okay? Hey! Are you okay?
The leader is eliminated. Well done, 47. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
Panic! Everything is... Mant, you copying?
Check. Help! Somebody help me!
Maybe it's time to wake up.
You have jitters, huh?
Couple of months. Yeah, it's a good situation. Miss Yamazaki's very smart. Very kind.
Well done, 47. This will make anyone think twice before turning to a life of crime.